Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add two watermarks in a photo in Lightroom. If you're new to Lightroom and you don't know how to do it, I'm going to show you an easy hack to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the Lightroom app on your phone. Now choose the photo that you want to add watermarks to. Now, to add watermark, simply click on share button right here. And now on the gear icon beside the share option. Now click on customize below the include watermark option. Now choose the graphics option and now select the watermark that you want to add to your photo. For now, I'll choose this watermark and I'll increase the size just like this. Once you're done, go back again and save this photo just like this. Now, to add another watermark, simply go back, go to your gallery and select the photo that you have exported with the watermark. Click on here to share it to the Lightroom. Now, open this photo in Lightroom. Now, to add another watermark, simply repeat the process. Click here and here. Now click on customize and now click on add photo. Choose another. That will be this one. Just like that. Increase the size. Just like this. And opacity. Once you're happy, go back again and export the photo to see the changes. Now, if we look up the photo in the gallery, we'll see another photo with two watermarks. And just like this, we can add two watermarks in Lightroom. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.